Scott, thank you very much. The seconds ticking away from a big day in our area. Recreational marijuana becomes legal in New Jersey in less than an hour. Chris O'Connell live in Belmar. How high is the hype across the Garden State tonight, Chris?
People are pretty excited, Jason, I can tell you that. After a year and a half after being approved by New Jersey voters, legal recreational marijuana is on its way, just hours away here in New Jersey. You see, they are getting ready for some major crowds tomorrow morning. This Belmar location, one of more than a dozen dispensaries opening first thing tomorrow morning. Tonight, the lines were brisk at the Cure Leaf Marijuana Dispensary in Belmar. Medical cannabis patients were busy stocking up before the real rush comes tomorrow morning. That's when 13 adult-use recreational dispensaries open across the Garden State to anyone 21 and over from any state.
Really, the experience isn't all that much different from a normal retail setting. I always like to say that our stores are more akin to walking into an Apple store than anything else.
James Leventis runs two dispensaries, showed us pictures inside of Zen Leaf's New Jersey operations. Customers can buy up to an ounce of weed with names like Diamond Delta and Hot Guava. The menu also includes things like pre-rolled joints and blueberry bite cannabis gummies. Some customers say it's about time.
I think it's a good idea. It's something that, you know, people always use to basically curb their anxiety, help them with, you know, different things.
Am I concerned? Yes, because actually tomorrow's my son's 21st birthday.
You think he'll be celebrating?
So, yes, I am concerned.
Skyfox over some of the locations opening tomorrow in Vineland, Egg Harbor Township, and Deptford. And for those wondering, you don't have to be a New Jersey resident to buy. You just can't take your stash with you over the borders.
I think you're seeing a trend here. New Jersey is kind of the first domino to fall in the region, and I think you'll probably see others follow suit at some point when they're ready.
And even late tonight, there are workers in that dispensary getting ready for the mass of people expected tomorrow. Keep in mind, there are 130,000 medical marijuana patients in the state of New Jersey registered. Officials are now expecting more than 800,000 new recreational consumers to enter the marketplace, guys.
That's a big number, Chris. Thank you.